Hi everyone, this is Gary Troutman, Camp Tool, Texas, Sunday, September the 9th, 15 minutes after 9, and that's beautiful, it's cool, hallelujah Jesus, hardly no wind. This is my setup, y'all seen it before. It's a little single stick radio. GWS slow stick that I upgraded to brushless, and that's a zippy battery I got on the front of it now. I think it's a 1500. I got it the other day. But, I'm gonna take off. Hope you guys see me make a little cameo here. And fly over in the field there. That fella's mowed it. Also talked to him and he said I could mow me a runway out in here. I don't know how I'd wind up doing it or smoothing it out, you know. But he said I could do that. And I'm gonna get me a glow airplane, start putting together this fall, and a small one, and I'm gonna do my flying over here. I want everybody to know that. And this is the first flight with the battery. It's a little heavier, so I'm sure I'll have to trim on it a little bit. I got somebody walking down it, the road coming up this way here. And here we go. Whoa, boy, it ain't gonna go with that. Walk over here, prop myself up. Got a little wind here. I also need to put a little trim the other way. Trim it out. Which sure made this a lot better though, this brushless setup that you see here. Back here and do turns the other way. I want to drop it down in here, you know, between these trees. Lower. Sure like flying this thing in low and close, and when you have no wind you can really pull it off. Good morning. Oh yeah, that's a blast. Beautiful morning, isn't it? Oh my god. It's just yeah. This morning's the best time for a walk.
Boy, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Well, like yesterday, we all had the wind.
Oh, yeah. You have a blessed day. Seemed like a real nice lady that just walked by. I don't really go with this battery on it.
It flies better with a light battery, with that lighter LiPo on it, I can tell you that. Even though I have more power. Now we got some wind right at my back. This is so much fun, but you know, I've talked to my friends and George up in El Paso, great friend of mine, and told me I need to get me a glow airplane. He's absolutely right, you know, and I'm going to get me one this fall. And even if I don't mow a runway out in here, I'll still be able to take it off on the road here, fly it around, land it, you know. Be a smaller airplane. Hang it over so you can see it there. And, you know, I want to remind everybody, I know I keep saying it, all join together and get out and vote in November and vote that piece of crap out of office. And, you know, so we can start recovering. It's going to take a while, you know, but we got to get him out of there, you know. And Bill Clinton, I mean, I know he's a Democrat. Boy, he sure slowed out with that commercial campaigning for him on TV. I mean, that's sunk to the lowest, really. You know. You know, I can't believe that, you know. I even know his wife is, you know, a part of the Obama administration, you know. This thing really got some power with this battery here on it. But you can't fly it as slow. It's a heavier battery. There's nothing wrong with the other battery that I got, that E-Sky 1000 milliamp. It's just I thought I'd try this one here. It did wake the motor up on it. You see me now, fighting the wind there, you know, it's coming right straight at my back. And it is blowing now. But it's really cool out here. I mean, oh my God, it's very cool. And it's a welcome change for the 100 degree plus temperatures that we've been having. I think we got about 35 days of 100 plus degrees temperatures, and hopefully they're over now, you know. I love the fall and the winter. That's always been my favorite time of the year, over summer, you know. You know, I like to, you know, make figure eights and, you know, or just, you know, split my turns up. So you don't get stuck just making left-hand patterns like they enforce at most of your clubs. at 99% of your clubs, they tell you have to fly left-hand patterns. And you know, you do that all the time, it takes the fun out of it. You know. Something got me on the side of my head and landed on me, but I got it off now, so got a couple more ladies walking this morning. That's how nice it is here in Camp Tool, Texas. Good morning. It's a beautiful morning, isn't it? I'll take it. After what we've been having here lately, oh my God. That's really nice today. This thing here's just got plenty of power, man. I mean, I'm gonna walk out here towards the road. Make a turn back in here. Line her up there. Here we come. Yeah. Like that, huh? Yeah. Y'all have a great day. I didn't know they'd stop down there and was watching. But, oh, y'all are on film. You know that, don't you? Uh-oh. Yeah, I got that little camera. It's on the top of here. I put all my videos on YouTube.
Did you do one at Don's Court one time?
Yeah.
I think I saw it.
Yeah, I've been over there. There's 4 or 5 videos of me flying over there. That's me. Okay. Same plane. Y'all take care. But anyway, y'all seen it there. And this is with another battery, zippy battery that's, it's bigger than that 1000 I've been flying with. I like the way it flies better with the smaller battery on it. It just has more power the way it is. But God, it's a beautiful morning. Hallelujah, Jesus. You can see the wind blowing it right now. I told y'all it was at my back. You can see it moving around a little bit. Wasn't too bad. And again, I want to tell everybody I'm going to get me a glow airplane, probably 10-15 size. And I'll be taking it off this road you see here and flying it over in that field. You know, told me I could mow a runway out of there, but, you know, I just don't know if I'll do that. But I'm going to get me a glow-powered airplane again. I flew them for forever, and I always loved the way that glow fuel smelled. Had so much fun flying them. But this is Gary Troutman, again, Camp Tool, Texas. Reminding everybody it's November, it's so important that we get out and boat and get that bum out of there, and all them czars you'd appointed, get them out and start the road to recovery. God bless America. More videos to come.